You know, there's not much uglier on the landscape than when Dayton Power and Light decides to go through and top trees that may be growing up to the power lines. Now you could say, well, people shouldn't have planted the trees there to begin with. Often, these trees were planted before the power lines ever came in. It's ugly, it's an eyesore, but I'm not sure there's anything we can do about it.